Everybody's naked, and combat serving drinks. I feel bad for the robot. Gotcha. Oh, defeat him. Okay. There we go. Runaway combat. Oh, Jesus! What the? What? What? Ha! My God! I'm so scared. Okay. Gotcha. Punishing, this is good. This guy's such a total horn dog. Okay, let's go. Oh, no! That looks really painful for the combat. Come on. What the F is that? What the? No, it's not. There's a scantily clad woman with her Virginia hanging out. My God. That chick got demoralized. My God, that was so weird. This game definitely is sharing its huge level of weirdness with the peoples. Same level of weirdness in like the Tekken 3 endings and stuff like that. And even the Tekken Tag stuff. Tekken has always been goofy, and I think it kind of embellishes that. Which I like too.
Oh,
What is it saying when I when it wants me to throw guys? The hell with you. One, two, three, four? I'm a little confused. But what the hell? Oh, I'm still blocking though. Yeah, I was ready for it. Come on. Oh. That sucks. Wow, man, I am not to learn to react to that faster. Oh, something happened. I need to use the D-pad. Okay. My bad, I wasn't looking at the middle of the screen. I was listening to the buttons he wanted me to be pressing. Weird. Crap. What? Come on. My bad. There we go. Figured it out. Excellent. At least I got it. He's always a friend to the environment.
Yeah, combat.
Go add some more moves. Give Combot the best moves from every single character in the game. Ridiculous. I like it. Twin Lancer, I'll take it. Well, that one's fun too.
Stage 4!